5, 4, 3, 2.
Excited about getting a movie?
Yeah.
Well, we're about to go out here.
Where's Anthony?
I don't know where he's at. Like always.
You sound like you've been smoking 9 packs a day for the past 3 years.
Whoa, I can't believe you called that out on me. Of course I do that all the time. I'm just kidding.
I just had this little sickness that you never knew about that I'm trying to get over, and my voice just completely went out today. So I guess we will just, I will warm up my voice and we'll just go get ready.
Okay.
So let's go.
Beware of the eyes of March.
Don't listen to her. Leave her alone.
I'm just going to the basketball game.
I'm not a big fan of sports. Also, I'm not that competitive. But please don't let me keep you from going.
It really seems like you've been yourself lately.
I've been overwhelmed with thoughts and feelings, the personal stuff in my head.
Yeah. Well, I don't know what it is, but I'm a fan.
Why are the fans screaming about her? I think Caesar, she's about to get her own movie.
I guess so. You really don't want her to get her own movie?
It's not that. I'm a friend of Caesar, but I heard that Caesar is planning a plot to kill all of us after her movie. And I heard this on a secret voice recording that she recorded of herself, like a little blog or something she had. And it freaks me out because she talks about how once she's gonna become a famous pop, like movie star or whatever, she's gonna be in more movies, and then she's planning on killing me and you, and then she's gonna kill her best friend, Anthony, and then she's planning on dropping a lot of bombs and killing everyone but herself, and she's gonna find her dream husband, and yeah, and they're gonna roll the wall.
No way.
Yeah, like, this is true. I have the voice recordings, on my thing. If I know where it's at, I don't know where it went to, but, I don't know.
You're not serious about this.
I'm serious about this. See, let's take a look. I got some pictures that I've taken off of my phone, even though there's on the camera, like, look at that. It pretty much describes how she's gonna plot and take over all of us. Like, it gives us a date.
You think we need to report this to the police?
I don't think so. I think there's more of a serious issue that we need to go over than this. I think what we should do is we should probably.
Do you think we need to
eliminate?
Kill her?
Yes, I think we need to do that. And I think we should do it March 15th.
Okay.
So, and it's going to be early in the morning, and one of us is going to have to go get her. So, I think I should get her because she's more of a friend to me than you. Because I know you don't really talk
to her
that much.
She's planning on killing me.
I know, but she's planning on killing me too. Why don't we finish planning this out? I'll meet you at your house at early in the morning.
No. That's too suspicious. Probably in the auditorium.
Okay, we're gonna do it at your house early in the morning, and we're gonna be there, and we're gonna discuss how we're gonna finish doing this, and then we are going to kill her. Got it? Okay, so I'll see you at your house in the morning. You ready to kill this Caesar?
Almost. I got the plan laid out.
Okay.
As long as we can get it done, should be okay. Okay. So, right here, there's to be the movie room that's just backstage, and nobody goes into it besides her.
Mm-hmm.
And in that room, there's gonna be a little table, and beside that table is gonna be a little stool that she always sits on. And in that room, there's also a countertop that usually is pretty much dirty, so nobody goes back there. I'll be hiding behind there. And so, if you can just get her on that stool, and I'll just be behind the countertop, I can strike her, you'll kill her, and then Caesar's dead.
Okay. Sounds like a good plan. So,
what time is it?
It's gotta be
11:30.
Okay. Sharp.
I'll go ahead, and I'll go get her, and then you better be hiding behind that counter. When we get there, I'll give you a little bit of a sink roll or whatever. I'll give you like a sign to show that we're almost there. And you better be hiding behind there. Okay.
11:30.
Okay.
Keep the secret.
I will.
Nor heaven nor earth has been at peace tonight.
My husband has cried to me 3 times tonight that he's afraid that someone is going to kill me. But you know what? I'm not afraid of them.
Someone help. Caesar is dead. My lovely wife. Help her.
Are you going out today? If so, you're staying at home.
I'm going out today, and that little threat you just made, when it sees my face, it will vanish.
But I just don't. My dreams, they tell me I believe they are real. Don't you listen to me. I'm afraid that I'm going to lose you.
I'll be fine.
I'm here to take you to the movie directors today.
I'm not going. I'm not feeling well.
Give me a reason why you're not going.
My husband feels like I'm going to die, so he wants me to stay home.
He is foolish. What his dreams are interpreting is you being the best TikToker there is.
You have given me a good interpretation.
Also, the movie directors have approved of the movie that you're going to be in. And if you don't, if you decide not to show up, they may change their mind about that.
I am ashamed of my husband. Give me my clothes. We're going.
Don't worry, it was just an email that said you're supposed to meet in this place.
Good morning.
Okay, so they want you to sit over here, and they'll be right with you, and I'm just going to sit right here. So they will be right with you. In the meantime, just sit back and relax and be calm with everything, and we will be okay. No, we shall die. We know, but it's gonna be okay. because as long as we cover up the traces that we have killed Caesar, we should be okay. So let's go ahead and try to get her body and get it out of the way.
What's going on? No, what's going on?
Don't worry about this. Don't worry about this.
We may have killed someone.
Is that?
Yeah. It's okay.
Why did you kill her?
Okay. This was a very good explanation for this. She was gonna have her own movie, and after this movie, she was planning to kill us, even you.
We heard this over like a chat she was having.
We just need your help. We need to move the body.
Yes, we need to get this out of here before anyone sees this, because if we don't get rid of it now, then we're all gonna be in trouble, even you. Because we're all in the crime scene now.
Let's just do it.
Okay. So, Cassius, I think we're good now. Her body's in the right place. So now the garbage people are gonna pick this up. We've just cleaned up all the blood, and now let's just
hope this green baggie won't suspect anything out of it. So. We're good, okay? Let's leave. Let's go before anything else happens.